The automobile is the most romantic of all machines. Romantic because...
Zauberei? Nein, Technik.
Hi everyone, my name is Ali.
Today, to start in Germany with autonomous driving.
In the last 30 years, as technology for vehicles has begun to accelerate, many people have doubted that the ability for a machine and a robot to be able to drive more safely would come of age. What I want people to know is that day is now.
Our vision at Door2Door is cities for people, not cars. And that means that we want to give back space to the people in the cities by reducing the number of vehicles and by implementing intelligent, on-demand, autonomous mobility.
This important partnership by Local Motors and Door2Door is great hardware merging with great mobility software. And it's also a transatlantic partnership with a US-American company partnering with a European company. It's here now that those things are happening.
At Door2Door, we believe in a holistic approach, and that means combining public transportation with autonomous on-demand mobility. For that, we provide the software and the services.
The impact we're able to make through Ali is that we're able to give accessible mobility to the widest range of riders. That means young people, old people, people who are working, people who have specific needs, all can ride Ali here and now.
So in Germany we have right now the first nationwide law for autonomous driving. The regulation that makes it possible today to start in Germany with autonomous driving. And the idea behind this, you need a technical authority.
Especially for people mover and shuttle services, taking out the driver out of the vehicle, this is the game changer in new business models.
And with this, cities in Germany and soon also in Europe have a much more stable basis to plan their autonomous projects on.
There are multiple use cases for on-demand autonomous mobility. The biggest impact we're going to see in filling gaps in the public transportation network. What's also going to be great is first mile and last mile delivery services.
Also wir werden mit solchen Angeboten Lücken schließen im Mobilitätsangebot, in der Personenbeförderung. Und das geht nur, wenn man mobil mit digital zusammenbringt, gerade in der Zusammenarbeit mit Door2Door und somit das Angebot verbessert.
You can't talk about mobility without touching climate crisis at the moment, because it's really something we need to fix.
Right.
So why is this for you also a momentum that we need to act?
We're seeing an opportunity with these shuttles to go from 100 cars on the road to 3 shared autonomous vehicles.
We actually know that electrification and the pooling of rides has a huge effect on the environment by reducing CO2 emissions by as much as 68% in comparison to private car trips.
Jürgen, where do you see the biggest growth potential for autonomous mobility?
Well, overall, mobility is a growth market. So in a recent study we completed as Accenture together with World Economic Forum, we predict growth of 70% in this decade, vehicle-based mobility. A very strong enabler for this is higher degrees of automation, including autonomous shuttles.
Autonomous vehicles will significantly improve the business case of on-demand transport. If you look at the total costs of a current, not driverless, on-demand vehicle, you can easily recognize that about 80% of the costs are driver-related.
Okay, thank you. So what's your opinion on that?
Autonomous cars will be a key player in these new services. For this, we need a fundamental new understanding, what we call automobile.
Thousands of people who otherwise would have had to been utilizing their own transportation.
Main barrier for about a quarter of working age adults with disabilities.
As a last mile solution for patients and visitors.
Without having to stick to a rigid timetable, looking for parking spaces.
And it brings in a totally new dimension to our service. autonomous mobility at a scale that hasn't been seen before.
One fleet for a couple of services.
Really boils down to just three words: safe, clean, and inclusive.
Here and now, we're bringing autonomous mobility to the city streets, local motors, and door-to-door.